We are making a start with some news that's breaking this minute. The Delhi Health Minister, Satyendra Jain, has been hospitalized. The Delhi Health Minister, they're showing signs of COVID symptoms. The minister had difficulty in breathing and fever, and hence he has been admitted to the hospital. Those are the latest updates now coming in at this point. The Delhi Health Minister, Satyendra Jain, who has been hospitalized. Let me bring in my colleague Ayushman for further updates on this. Ayushman, can you take us through more updates coming in at this point?
Yes, Apurva. In fact, Delhi Health Minister Satyendra Jain yesterday night, he witnessed that the oxygen level dropped, and he also had a fever, which is clearly the symptom of COVID-19. So he got himself admitted yesterday night, and today morning the announcement came from his Twitter handle. We also checked with his office. Yesterday night, he was admitted in Rajiv Gandhi Super Speciality Hospital. The COVID test has been done and the results are awaited. Currently, okay. If you see the health minister, he himself has said that he was witnessing fever. He was experiencing fever, and also the oxygen level dropped, and that was the reason why he was admitted in the hospital. The symptoms of COVID are there. We hope that the tests come negative, but for now, the test results are awaited.
Also, Ayushman, when can we expect the test results to be out? Because right now we're given to understand that he is still admitted in the hospital undergoing some treatment, and his test has already been done. When can we expect the report to be out?
Well, Apurva, in all certainty, by today evening, we can expect the COVID test result to come of Satyendra Jain. He got admitted yesterday night, and we are being told by the office that his COVID test has also, samples have also been taken for COVID test. So by today evening, we'll get to know what has happened, whether he has tested positive or negative. But for now, he witnessed the drop in oxygen level and also had some fever, and that was the reason why he was admitted yesterday night, and currently he is under observation. A team of doctors in Rajiv Gandhi Hospital is monitoring his situation continuously.
All right. Also, Ayushman, if you can help us understand, over the past several days, we have seen a lot of hectic meetings that have taken place. What have been the kind of engagements that Satyendra Jain was part of in all of these meetings?
Well, Apurva, it is very important to remember that every morning at about 10 to 11 a.m., Satyendra Jain was the one who used to brief the media on the situation right now there in the national capital. And post that, he used to go for normal checks if he has to go to the hospital and otherwise. But if you see in the past 2 days, there was a meeting in the MHA in which he came along with the Chief Minister, Arvind Kejriwal, and this meeting was a high-level meeting in which almost entire senior brass of health ministry, home ministry were present. And also these were the officials who were present to discuss the current status of COVID-19 in the national capital. Satyendra Jain was a part of this meeting, and he came into the meeting right with the chief minister. So if you see currently, the situation is Mr. Jain has been admitted because of the symptoms. The test results are awaited, but for now his condition is said to be stable.
All right, Ayushman, many thanks for joining us and bringing us all those breaking updates.